Miss Aguilar, are you excited to be here, Mother?
Very excited to be a grandmother again, of a granddaughter again.
And we're just maybe hours away from the big moment.
Oh, yeah.
So, how do you deal with all the emotion?
How do I deal with it? Well, I'm reading here God's promises for your every need. And troubles hit your life. So that's what I'm reading now. But isn't that going to be any trouble? It's going to be a delight.